Wait, you put that on her game on YouTube? I don't care if I have music. Twerk it. It has potential. Yo, Eleon Ultra with purple hair. Ooh, that's a kinky mix. Instinct? Yo, T-Mat with a huge bitties. Call that number.
This is for me.
Can I get some outside love the channel by T-Mat? How do we get those? Which ones? Ultimate? You have to be a tier 3. Thank you, team. I appreciate the ginormous biddies. Oh, that is acne. Yo, Nintendo continuing his good stuff from the boy Deezy. Whatever it's a. This is for Meek, my boy Apple with Apple, you have me confused as fuck, bro. With like donating as Apple, but your name is T-Mad, but you give subs as T-Mad, but you're Apple. I don't know what the fuck's going on anymore, bro. I'm gonna be honest. This is for Meek, for Hearts. Your middle tower. Yo, much love, Apple. Your right tower is under attack. I'm sure you're confused at this point. You could be with anyone. I could be with. It's a nice track. It's a nice remix. Nah, it's simple. Thanks, Frog. Don't lie, old man. You know you wanted a kiss. Thanks for following Victus. Yo, Nubla with the 52 months, baby. Can I get some non-stop love in the chat, my boy? Man. Thank you, brother. We're gonna have to make a new arm.
These mortals have awakened the gods.
some Mortal Kombat shit going on here. Synthol arm for 4 years. Nintendo with a track, bro. Thank you, man. It's a love in the chat room, boy. Nintendo with a track. I love this song.
I got 99 problems and they all bitches wish I was digging it. Carefree living, but I'm not Sean. Oh, I'm not a loser. I'm in the you know what I do when you start living large. I control my own life, Charles. That's in charge. No confidence. About to drop or even explain the troubles that haunted my mom on Christmas time. My mom Christmas grind got me most of what I wanted. How'd you do it, mom? Huh? She got the toys I would play with in my room by myself while he by himself.
He we got two little plus one good one good. Yo, my boy French with a 16 months, bro. Thank you. But they all didn't see a little bit of sadness in me. I got some visions that nobody can see, and all of these emotions are pouring out of me.
I bring them to the light in you. It's only right to sing the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life. Like a sixth sense, since my father died, I ain't been right since. And I tried to piece the puzzle of the universe, split an eighth of shrooms just so I can see the universe. I try to think about myself as a sacrifice, just to show the kids ain't the only ones who up at night. The moon, I'm talking about my dreams. Once upon a time, nobody knew what. So I'm still running my cocks.
been sucked. Slime in the cut, alcohol in the wound. My heart's an open sore that I hope heals soon. I live in the cocoon, opposite of Cancun, where it is never sunny, the dark side of the moon. So it's more than light, I try to shed some light on the man. Not many people love this planet, understand.
I got some issues that nobody can see. And all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the light for you. It's only right, this is the soundtrack to my life.
Trying some coke and a happy ending to slit in my throat. Ignorance to cope, man. Ignorance is bliss. Ignorance is love, and I need that shit. If I never did shows, then I'd probably be a myth. Forget about the blog, then I'd probably be a jackass. Don't give a shit what people talking about, fam. Hey, shake my hand, but I
see the sanitizer on deck.
Hope I really get to see 30. Wanna settle down, stop doing so dirty.
What happened? Then we banned the guy. I think people just understand, like, guys, they make a decision on their team. You might think I'm a better jungler, and I appreciate your opinion, but replacing him is not going to fix their team environment. It's a team game. It's not like a... He told me fuck you. Oh, okay. There, hell yeah, ban his ass. What a zero.
Be careful.
Enemy missing right. Rampage.
Help.
No problem.
No problem. Attack. Attack.
On my way. On my way.
Be right back. Group up. Attack the Gold Fury.
Out of my way.
Attack the right, attack the right lane.
The beast worth there. They kept chasing on the minimap, so yeah. I have Fire Giant.
Enemy missing left.
Attack right lane.
I'm watching.
I also have Relic Dagger. So definitely was not scared to waste my beads here. If any CC came, I was gonna beads.
Attack the gold fury.
Wait, you're like an e-girl? Sub like an e-boy. God damn, how long is that shit gonna cripple me for? Fuck! What? Why do you rush Relic Dagger so early for Sirket? What does Relic Dagger do? A lot of these questions you guys can answer themselves. Stinger's 3 seconds? It didn't feel like two, it felt like three. Nah, bro, you guys are tripping. SPL isn't ranked. SPL is the same shit. The only difference between SPL and ranked is it's not builds. It's just the fact that you're team playing with a team that you coordinate and practice with every day. That's the difference. Builds and stuff. Relic Dagger is great on Sirket. You don't need it. You what are you doing with Sirket? You're blinking, grabbing actives. You blink, grab actives, and or you kill with your ult. You blink too, you grab beads, you play it. You have Relic Dagger, you grab beads, then you grab it again. It doesn't hurt your clear. Sirket has one of the best jungle clears in the game.
Enemy spotted.
And what are these? These are bad players here? Kappa. Wow, what a fucking ult.
Be careful.
And then we didn't kill anyone.
Out of my way.
Oh my god, I'm still slow. How do we not win that fight?
The end has come.
Need healing.
On my way. Be careful, middle. Be careful, middle.
Honor's order from last fight. I know who he is.
Defend the fire giant.
On my way. That's a problem.
Defend.
On my way.
Group up. Attack. Attack. Attack.
Be careful.
Yeah, I knew they were gonna one shot it. Yeah, fucking three hyper carries. Can't even get this. I did Relic Dagger before Relic Dagger was patched, was buffed. And everyone would ask me, why do you go Relic Dagger on home bots? And on Sirket. Before I got the buff. A year before the buff. Doesn't it slow down your damage? Well, yes, it does slow down your damage. That's very obvious. You play according to. You find initiations to grab actives. You play the map better than you would with damage.
Enemy spotted.
Attack, attack.
Man, what was the CC chain there?
Be careful, careful, be careful.
That was me with Blackthorn, but I think Blackthorn needed the buff though. It's the only difference in my opinion. Yo, RJ with a track, my boy Burger with a big boy 16 months. Sir Cat's weakness is team fighting.
Playing dice, go start on who are you? Better know yourself, know yourself, better know your wealth. pull your rug, get a hold, don't melt it. Don't you fall when I feel like hell won't be. Am I me? I'm not the one you wanna fuck with. Late nights messing up my sleep, so I'm flustered. Taking out aggression with my pen because I trust it. Writing down myself alone.
They didn't ping to defend.
You are better now. I only say that 'cause you're not around. Not around. You know I'm never mentioned that
Why are you fucking all the songs right now, man?
Okay.
All their actions again. Yo, Jacob, that all was fat. Yeah.